Using the knife tool, we can quickly turn a photo into a textured 3D model. First, make sure the Import Images as Planes add-on is enabled. Then go to Add Image Images as Plane. Switch to Material Preview mode and go to Front Orthographic View. In Edit mode, press K to activate the knife tool. Now you can cut out a selection. You can scroll the mouse wheel to zoom in and out when you need to be more precise. Once you've cut around what you want to keep and closed the loop, press Enter. Select the faces that you don't need and delete them. Use the knife tool to cut out additional selections for extruding. In case there is visible stretching on the extruded parts, select those and go to a side view. Then press U and choose Project from View. In the UV Editor window, find a good spot for those UVs. If you like this tip, you'll also like the Blender Secrets ebook, with more than 1,000 pages and more on the way. By clicking on a topic in the index, you're transported to the relevant pages. And clicking on the link at the bottom of the page takes you back to the index of 400 plus topics. To see the corresponding video on a topic, simply click on the topic title. Updates are always free for customers, both on Gumroad and Blender Market.